you can choose the color and type of background for a drawing. For example, you can use a solid color if you want a uniform background. If you want a more intricate or dynamic background, you can use a bitmap. Some examples of bitmaps include texture designs, photographs, and clipart. When you choose a bitmap as the background, it is embedded in the drawing by default. This option is recommended. However, you can also link the bitmap to the drawing so that if you later edit the source image, the change is automatically reflected in the drawing. If you send a drawing with a linked image to someone else, you must also send the linked image. You can make a background bitmap printable and exportable, or you can save computer resources by exporting and printing a drawing without the background bitmap. If you no longer need a background, you can remove it. To use a solid color as the background, click Layout, Page Background. Enable this solid option. Open the color picker and choose a color. Note, when you export files to a bitmap format, the background color is used for anti-aliasing edges. If the bitmaps are of a regular shape and are going to be placed against a background different from white, it is recommended that you select a matching page background color. For example, if you are planning to place the exported bitmap against a blue background, you may want to choose a similar blue color for the page background. To use a bitmap as the background, click Layout, Page Background. Enable the bitmap option and click Browse. Locate the folder in which the file is stored and double-click the file name. Enable one of the following options. Linked. Links the bitmap to the drawing so that changes made to the source file are reflected in the bitmap background. Embedded. Embeds the bitmap in the drawing so that changes made to the source file are not reflected in the bitmap background. If you want the background to be printed and exported with the drawing, enable the Print and Export Background checkbox. Enable one of the following options. Default Size, which lets you use the bitmap's current size. Custom Size, which lets you specify the dimensions of the bitmap by typing values in the horizontal and vertical boxes. If you want to specify non-proportional height and width values, click the padlock icon to unlock the maintain ratio. Note. If the bitmap is smaller than the drawing page, it will be tiled across the background. If it is larger than the drawing page, it will be cropped to fit. Note also, a background bitmap is not an object and cannot be edited in CorelDRAW. To remove a background again, click Layout, Page Background, and enable the No Background option.